Does this one look smaller than the other ones?
Yeah, I think you're right there, Rudy. Oh, hi. Rudy and I were just checking our plant's progress here in the garden.
Hey, you kids doing a little science?
Doing science?
Yeah, that's right, Rudy. Science is everywhere, and anyone can do it. In fact, sometimes I bet you're doing it without even knowing it.
What? Really?
Yeah, you're doing science when you compare how tall your plants have grown, or when you're paying close attention and examining rocks, or even when you notice which way the wind is blowing and how strong it is. Yep, we're all doing science more often than we think. And all you need to start is just a little curiosity.
Well, I wonder what we can do to help this little guy grow as big as these guys.
Well, that's a good question. What do you think, Abby?
Well, I know plants need water.
Yeah.
Well, what about hugs? Everybody needs hugs.
That's
right?
A good point, Rudy. And you know what? Let's find out more about what plants need at the library. Come on, let's go.
Okay.